How do you frame commercial drywall hardlid ceilings? If you're framing with stud and track or black iron and hat channel, you have some limitations. If it's stud and track, your stud profiles are usually too high. If your profiles are low, like with 1 5/8 stud and track, then your unsupported spans are low too. Of course, you can beef up the gauge to increase your span, but who wants to cut and carry and screw install heavier gauge material? On top of that, concise on-center spacing has to be marked, measured, and screwed into place, which is real slow. If you're using black iron and hat channel, your profile heights are nearing 2.5 inches high, while your labor to install significantly increases, with the average installer getting up only 300 to 500 square feet per man day. On top of this, framing out your fixture openings is not easy and really slows down the installation. Short span tees will span 8'6" with a single layer of 5/8" drywall and no vertical support to structure. Short span will span a 14-foot room with strong back down the middle and 4-foot on center vertical support to the strong back. For example, a 14-foot by 20-foot room would only need 5 vertical supports to the strong back. Because you're working with a T profile, framing out fixture openings is super easy. What's the max that short span can span? How about a 17-foot room? Just install a locking pocket main runner down the middle of your room with 4-foot on center support to structure, then span 8'6" off either side of the main and you're done. Don't forget to use locking angle molding along both parallel walls. Our locking angle molding simplifies and speeds up installation even more. This new 1.5 by 1.5, 22 gauge angle is sturdier than ever. If you line up the 8-inch on center locking tabs along two parallel walls, your tees will only need to be clicked into place. No screws required at all. This angle is super fast because it acts as a layout stick with its 8-inch on center locking tabs. Now, short span has a profile height of 1 13/16 high. If you need to get low, use our short span low profile tees with a height of only 7/8 inch. Available in 4, 5, and 6 foot lengths, you'll quickly frame corridors that have a tight 7/8 inch framing clearances. It's also perfect if you simply need a lower profile tee to insert as needed in a regular drywall grid installation. How about soffits? You can efficiently stick frame off your subceiling with short span tee scrap. It's real easy. If you really want to speed it up, try out our new simple soffit tees for a click and go solution. Now that's real easy. To learn more about all the spaces you can frame with short span, visit armstrongceilings.com/shortspan.